Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Blind! I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Running around for no reason. We just got the Sanguine Rose last episode. Amazing. And fought an ancient lich. Some rather interesting times. I'm looking forward to getting to back to, you know, just not coming across the ancient liches. So I'm going to try to get this Wand of Summon Vermin. This is a mod I installed that adds just this stuff. I don't even remember what it's called. Sorry. But, yeah, I've had all these since... It's funny how this one's... A noble. Amulet of Summon Undead. That's interesting. Let's go here. Let's go Oxway Palace. We'll do Oxway Palace. It's the only... I clicked on it because it's the only thing that doesn't have a clickable location. The Amulet of Summon Undead is currently in the possession of a noble called Andon Ashstun. I can find him at the Oxway Palace. Alright, let's... I don't know what region, but... Try to go there. Oxway. There's an Oxway. Okay, maybe it's a palace in Oxway. I thought the place was called Oxway Palace. You never know. I want to do my thing actually here. I heal myself with impunity. So, I mean, that's interesting because maybe he just would sell that to us. As opposed to wandering around in a dungeon. Then we'll wander around in a dungeon too to get the Summon Vermin wand or whatever that is. Gort wand. Mercantile has improved, huh? Because I bought those three arrows. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air. You come across someone picking some yellow rose. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Is it you? These are not yellow. You look like the sort of high elf who spends a lot of time adventuring. Yeah, pretty much. You never know when a potion might come in handy. Lucky for you, more... Mordorian Greenfield is here. Would you like to see what I got? Shadow form. Yeah, why the hell not? Thank you very much. Chameleon form. I'll take that. No. Slow falling. I have that. I have the spell, don't I? Featherfall? I called it Featherfall. Oh, maybe not. I have Levitate, don't I? Slow falling. I must have just bought the spell outright, because if I had made the spell with the spellmaker, I would have called it Featherfall. Because I'm such a big fan of D&D. Okay, here's the palace, I'm guessing. Northish and this wayish. Watch, I go in the place and it's filled with undead instead. As long as they're not ancient liches, I'm good with it. Andonac Ashstun. Ashstun. 10 a.m. to 6. Right. It's loitering time. Quick, to the loitermobile. Well, you're not an Andonac. Ooh. Cool. That's new. Nectonorian Woodstone. I saw you already. He might be upstairs. I must check the entire castle. Oh, it's you! Andon Ashton notices you trying to take the amulet. I'm not taking the amulet! Guards, guards, a thief! He yells as he uses the amulet. Fine. Wait a second. I'm not being chased by guards, and there's one right there, so let me just go back in. Where was he? Oh, he's not here anymore. He disappeared. Oh. I am Denorian Woodston. Have you ever craved power so much so you're willing to sell your own soul for it? I have. I made a deal with dark forces to get myself an artifact of power. However, I now find that I am unable to claim the artifact. I am offering it to you. The forces I am dealing with have no idea what I look like. You could just as easily claim it. Do you wish to? Just gonna give it to me? Good now. Oh, what? Ah! I thought you were gonna give it to me. Now, my dealings with the necromancers, they agreed to meet me in the cairn of Vladivarar soon. Unfortunately, for the next 28 days, I am busy, and the messenger will only stay for exactly that long. Meet him, and he will instruct you on claiming the artifact. Go now. Can I just kill these people? Are these guards? They don't look like guards. Trading blows. Oh. Back, knave. I guess I shouldn't have left. He fled. An elven saber. Nice. Steel staff, I'll take that. What's that? Oh, iron warhammer. It's a knight. I'll take those arrows. Steel short sword. Oh, is that it? Is that the amulet I seek? Steel boots, sure. Steel boots. How many will show up? Wait, so where is it? Amulet. All right. So I picked up another thing. Didn't I? Another Meet the Necromancers? It's called Meet the Necromancers again. It's the same. Alright. It's the same quest. I have a feeling it's the same quest. It's just a different person and place letting me claim an artifact I must visit, different dungeon, and meet a messenger from the necromancers there. I'm gonna let that expire out because I just did that. Although... is it the Sanguine Rose again? Wait. Where's that? Sorry. That letter that I picked up. I don't have it anymore, do I? The letter I got from the zombie. I don't know if it leads to another artifact or if it's the Sanguine Rose again. Cause that's the same quest. I might have put it on my wagon, maybe. Potion recipe. There are a lot of potion recipes. Because if I could find out relatively quickly what it is, what artifact it is, I can just skip it. I don't remember what that said. What the letters. I can go back and watch the video, which means that I'm doing this another time. In any case, I don't have 28 days to do it. I'm gonna go try to find the Wand of Summon Vermin then. I thought that guy was offering me the same artifact that I just got picked up. Oh right, we're not in Syncroft anymore. There's a Belibith. Edwisteer's equipment. Thank you. I'll sell this crap. And then we'll be on our way. It's all the way down there. South. East. She's like, why is she just standing there? I showed her where it is. She can't follow a simple map. Wait, not southeast then. Wait a second. This is east. That's west. Duh. Yeah, I can't follow on that. I picked up a lot of swords and things, so I'd rather just sell them and be done with it. Quite a ways more to go. It's a bit cool place to hang out when it rains and stuff. We could like poke fish eyes and stuff. I heard a kitty. Where's your kitty? Watch your nice kitty. Where's your kitty? Okay. That's me in real life, by the way. I hear a cat. Ah, gotta pet the cat. As long as it's not foaming in the mouth, I'm petting it. Or trying to, anyway. So these are general stores. I don't know if they would buy the... they probably would buy it. But... yeah, this is the one we want anyway. Well, it does say it's a general store. Oh. I thought this was an armor. Oh, I can repair items here. It is like an armor. Mm-hmm. Not gonna be picky about it. Elven Saber, though. I might just save that in case something happens to my Ebony Dagger. This Elven's pretty decent. Yep, I'll tell all my friends I cheated you. Lousy cheat. He's not. He wouldn't buy the boots. No. Okay. Oh, you know what? The steel flail? Why doesn't he... Why don't you buy this stuff? You don't like flails? I like that name, Oxway. Birdies! Alright, let's go. Well, I am injured. Let's go get that Wand of Vermin. Ruins of Copperhart Orchard. It's nearby. Relatively, anyway. You're a distant, unearthly moan. A ghostly wail shatters the silence. I don't like ghostly wails. No, I don't. And restoration actually improved. This guy was actually healing myself this time. Ruins of Copperhart Orchard. So what am I up to with restoration? I forgot, it's a minor skill I have. 38%. Primary is destruction. We need to get that out. Yeah, we got matched. Yeah. I know this layout. At least I think I do. I love hearing these renditions of these themes. This makes me think a single room. Such a long corridor. Oh, there's another corridor going that way. So I didn't identify this thing. I can rest somewhere and identify it. Maybe in here. Secret doors. There are none. Alright, so. How do we even do this? Do I have this? Identify. Does not need to be identified. Okay. I guess that's actually an amulet. That must be the amulet then of Summon Undead. So what about this ruby? Shining. The shining ruby. Oh, it casts light. Sweet. So, it used about a quarter of my mana. How about this mark? Oop. Mark of Magicka. Absorb spells. That would have been good to use against the ancient lich, now wouldn't it? Now I assume it works in the same way as in arena, as you need to have mana available to be filled up. That makes any sense. So info, firestorm. Oh yeah, I forgot about that too. Wow, that used a lot of mana. Second one seemed to use a lot more mana. What I was seeing clipping through the wall there. So, then what if I summon this? What if I use this? You use your Amulet of Summon Undead. You have summoned a ghost. Oh my god. I've got my own ghost. Oh, he is scary as hell. Does he come with me? You don't come with me, do you? You're just gonna attack my foes forever. You're actually scaring the hell out of me right now. He doesn't come with. Now, I still have this. It's in a new condition. I'm just gonna load that. Because you would assume in game terms, or in the terms of this world, I would know how it works. He won't follow you around like a, summon creature in any other game would, basically, or a follower would. He'll just stay around. If there's an enemy nearby, I assume it would attack that enemy. Brother. Hello! You get to see- oh, wow! What? Ow. See, now I could go- he's about to hit me. Now attack my enemies. Look at that. Nice. Unfortunately, that's it. Steel Katana, Steel Tanto. Oh, and then I can attack it to get it, practice my skills and such. And it has stuff on it. Steel Broadsword, Steel Left Pauldron. Okay. That's interesting. Alright, good to know. I hear another skeleton warrior. Look at the other side of his wall. Those textures, the lighting. What does this do? Does that summon from down there? Whoa. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. Killed the bat. Probably a skeleton warrior. I say good hunting to you, because we've got another bat to kill. think skeletons could scream like that. Normally they just make clinkety-clink bone noises. Oh boy, probably gonna be facing two at once. There is two. Now use your amulet. Use? What? I can't use it anymore? Ah. It's a one use? Or is something wrong? Maybe it's like once a day or something? If it was used up, it would disappear. Lead you on a merry chase, I will. One hit point, come on. I love that. So funny, you loot their feet though. Elven Wakazashi. Wasn't there two coming after me? I forget which way I was going. That's really zoomed in. I guess... Well, I don't know if I was going forward, but I can go forward. Or to the left. I was going this way. Oh! There's the other guy! Ow. Meant to... Slipped on that one, I meant to... That's not a staff you were hitting me with. You have two of them penned up in here. No wonder they were so angry. Another bell. I keep finding bells now. Oh, you're not a spider! Whoops. Oh, brother. Get my destruction practicing. Well, I guess I'm out. Yeah, I'm out of... Feet. Wait, now you loot the hand. Steel dagger. There's more of them. Dwarven katana. Steel longsword. Resting time. That's a mummy? I think so. Yeah, enemies. I'm not trying to do that. Trying to change and I must have hit T. Damn. The mummy's too close. I don't like doing this. Oh resting in the middle of tunnels and such. Try again. Okay, good. Is it this way we're going still? Yeah. Well, I've been in here. They came out of here. Oh, the spider's in here. Did I open that? Oh, there's no spider in here. Killed the bat. That's the one that killed the bat. Interesting. Hello? I strike you with impunity. So where's this wand? Is this gonna be in a random loot pile, I guess? Wand of Summon Vermin? Yeah. Oh! Well, crap. I didn't expect you to just come out of there. Looking at my quest log and stuff. You so rudely interrupted. I thought I hit Minor Bolt. What is my major malfunction? Minor Bolt. It's not working. I hear another one. None of us are hitting the other. I don't want the iron. It looked nice in the inventory. It was just iron. I don't know what's going on with my spells. It was healing me, but I was clearly picking Minor Bolt. Oh, that's interesting. Griffin's Feather. Two Holy Daggers. No wand here. A small statue. Oh, I guess that's heavy. 15 kilos. Not small enough. Alright, that's this little subsection. Thank you. making a right. Oh crap!